definitely a challenge, especially when you're diabetic. But we have such a veteran team, and we talk everything out and we talk guys too. So it's a pretty good day. You know, it's a little humid in here, a little warm, but the guys did pretty good.
You got a lot of guys who've been through dozens of training camps for yourself. What's the key to keeping yourself engaged and active when it's positive that they've done that for you?
Well, you know, if you want to win a championship, every day is important. You know, good team chemistry, every day is important. You want to be able to play good basketball, every day is important. You know, so, and this year is all about one thing, you know, getting on, you know, on the court, everybody getting on one page and getting better. You know, today was definitely a challenge. Guys, they're getting that first day of training camp, the first legs on, that cardio burning, and the guys stay focused.
Well,
you come to a situation like this where